Hi, I'm Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a YouTube channel about one man's goal to go from incompetent to competent. Join me and my friends as I try to achieve just that.
Yeah, doesn't matter now. It's all gone. I just... wasted. Wasted all of those souls. And for what, you might ask? Nothing. Nothing. Wasted them all for a big old pile of shit. Big old pile of shit. Cool. Okay. Where am I now? Where am I going?
This elevator seems quite safe.
Okay. Do no one go down there. Beginning to think that maybe, joke's on you. I hate you. Every time I think, like, this'll be my victory, I don't. I'm not. Like, it just fails. Gonna keep doing this, man. Can you stay down? Did it. Does he come back? Because if he comes back, I quit. Yeah! Okay. So there's he gone. So now shall we see what is in thine tower? Because someone said fatty ahead. I'm intrigued to know what that means exactly. Ooh, almost fell off the cliff. Okay, what do we have her? Can't get in. Okay. Well, let's... Okay. Okay. Hang on while I... Oh. Nope, I can't use Pyromancy. Maybe we live with each other, eh? Hey? Maybe this is just who we are now. Okay. I'd be okay with this. Hang on. Do it again. Here we go. I got this. Hey, dick face. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Uh-huh. One more. I'm cheesing it. Yeah! I'm so happy. Grants extra magic casting, but has fuck off. Damn it! That does nothing for me. Oh. Oh. That's awesome, though. I can't believe that worked. On the last arrow, too. Oh, that was awesome. Can I open this now?
I defeated your boss. Let me in. It is safe to come out now. I have destroyed the unsafe activities that were being done.
Okay, well, alright. Let's go back to Andre. I'm definitely not going to Drake Valley. This thing's messed me up. So let's go back up. I'll go back to Andre. I'll level up. I'll increase my endurance. We'll be good to go. See? And I don't know what else there is to do. Oh, unless now that I have the dragon scale. Wait, let's see what that was. Nope. Demon scale. Reinforces dragon. A dragon is inseparable from its scales, and the transcendent apostles who seek their perpetuity of the ancient dragons have crossed the very end of the earth to seek the invaluable treasure. Okay. Okay, bye. Unless that door is open now. Doubt it. I wish there was more for me to do. Kinda sucks. That sucks. But clearly there's something I have to do. Hey, man. Well, hello. You seem to need any... Yeah, repair that. I won't. All right. My endurance up. Starting to roll better now. Here we go. Okay. Yay! Someone else rang the bell! Good work, everyone. Dead Asylum, F2, West Key. Okay. Whoa. Okay. In here. Hello. Okay. Okay.
Don't you ever think you, unless you enjoy it.
I hate you. Okay. 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 Hi, I guess like the only place for me to go is to the Gaping Dragon, so all right. I guess that's my life now. Let's go. Ooh, good 20 souls. All right. We're back. Why do I want your broken things? Whoa, 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 whoa. Why do I care? Perfect. Hello! Welcome to the stream! Let me bring out my phone so I can tell what you're saying. Because my... did I miss it? I may have missed it. I'm trying to... do this. Yeah, sorry, I missed that. Try talking again. I may have missed it. Sorry, my computer died, so I'm not able to... Oh, it's still you. Okay. Oh, well, good night. Good night, dear prince. Good night. I don't know why I keep thinking that's not... Oh, they all do that? Oh, they... Okay. Yes. Good night, dear prince. Oh, thank you. Okay, bye. All right. Give it a shot. What do we got to lose? Except almost enough souls to level up. Let's do it! Boss battle! Oh, I forgot how cute he is! Ridiculous boss. Like, what? Just a ridiculous boss. Hi. Bunghole. Wow. He literally walked all over me.
Whew.
All right.
Boss run, boss run, boss run. Whee! All right. Gaping dragon. We're about to meet your match. Good, sir. All right, off to a great start. Walk right into him. The only thing strong enough to defeat him is himself.
Oh, no! But I knows what to do now.
I have your number, Gaping Dragon. Okay. Ooh, that's a freaking seizure right now. I don't know if that'll help. Bye. Okay. Here I go again on my own. Gotta face the only dragon that I know. Gotta get my soul because I don't want to lose them. I need you to get away from the wall. Come on, baby. Calm down. There's no need to blow this out of proportion. Whoa. You know, it's just... I've heard. I've heard his tail is good. Hey now. So if I get rid of his tail. Whoa. Calm down.
Whoa. What's going on, buddy?
Oh, that was a little late on that one. I'll take a drink. Okay. Nope, I'm just gonna hit. Oh! I can't do that. It's a bad, bad friend. But I got him down quite a bit. I can do this. Bet if I take, get rid of that tail. So, yeah, I read somewhere that I can get rid of his tail. Let's use a... humanity. Pop that. Rest. We will reverse that hollowing. Get that humanity restored. Here we go.
got a scimitar, got a shield. I ain't gonna summon, because I don't need it. I don't need no summon. I just need my souls. Anyway, get smart. Here you go. Oh. Bedroll. Drink. Okay. Yeah. Do that. There we go. Charging. Stupid. I got way too close. Drink. I'd be a lot more careful with my Estus. Second his head goes back, I gotta start backing up. Okay. Alright, so, get my souls. I'm fighting smart. Here, boys. I think I may have him. It's gonna be the longest fight in the history of fights. Shit. Dragon, you are so freaking stupid. Go, head towards the wall. See what happens.
I'm gonna get you.
You have not fallen for sacred regulations. And because of that, you must not be allowed to exist. So Mervin has spoken. I have been safety manager of Yarnum, and now I will be the safety manager of this place. They bring me in where others have failed. Here we go, boys. Oh, I'm cheesing it. I am cheesing it. Like I'm not hitting the tail. And I'm okay with that. Oh, come on, baby dragon. There's a gate here. Oh, not a good gate. Shit. No fucking way! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, well, we're gonna continue this next time, so.
Sir Mervin Esquire.
Oh, you've never seen
Sir
Mervin.
Can I look like Arseface?
Oh, you haven't seen Sir Mervin in action.
Look like Arseface.
Sir Mervin!
Yeah. First face.
Oh, hang on. No, you also need to experience him. Here we go! Tim Tebow! Here we go. Look at him. Look at him in all of his glory. Sir Mervin Esquire.
The third. Safety man.
What?
That's his whole thing. He's the safety advisor.
For who?
For everywhere and nowhere. Let's go do this. Well, shit. Oh, anyway, hi. Forgot to do the intro. I'm Brent. And I am nearly competent. This is our friend now. See him? See the one eyes? Kind of just hanging out?
I don't have just one eye hanging out, man.
What are you talking about? I'm talking about the rat. Well, look at how fast I roll.
Hanging out.
Oh man, without any armor on, look at how fast I am. Oh, slime. Okay.
Why don't you put on some armor, man?
Because I'm Sir Mervin. Don't need armor, look at me. Hello, Jamie.
Look at you.
Hello, Jamie! You tis I!
Oh shit, the rat's following me. Okay.
Sorry about that, Jamie.
Rat problems, you know.
This is how you play the game normally. No wonder you die all the time.
Black leather. Wanderer. Look at how handsome I am now.
Hello.
Oh, look at how baby faced he is. So fresh and innocent. So just for everyone's record, I once played Hollow Knight in front of him, and he spent the whole time doing, like, Picard's face palm. So this is, yeah, that. This is gonna be fun. Look, Jamie. It's a little poodle. Little poodle.
You. Oh, you just want to be friends.
How dare you don't like me? You know what? He actually seems like a nice guy when you put words to him.
You think I'm ugly? I'll show you ugly.
Okay, first things first.
Duck and roll.
Where's my souls? I need my souls back. There they are! Look at that damage. What the? Yeah, okay. This is the pattern I was talking about. So then he does this. And he charges. Okay. This is the distance. Shit, it's coming at me. Oh, shit! Ow! Oh, perfect. So he does that.
Now hit him in the dick.
Now he's gonna charge forward. I know the hit. There we go. Okay. And I do this. And he goes, roar! And he does that again. This is all I have to do. And he tries to do it. Oh, he's so mad.
You just did charge the wrong way.
Which way do you
want to go? You gotta turn around. You gotta go straight so it goes long ways down the hall. So in that way it's not. Oh, oh shit, like, don't die.
That is generally what the main consensus of all these notes usually are. Or it's like, I did it!
But I mean, you don't want an awesome power. That's stupid. That's why it takes some hits.
Well, I'm also... She's not doing a lot of damage to
her.
If I can get out of here with these souls, I can.
Down
you think when he gets down to half health, he's gonna do it again?
Usually, yeah, they have a couple different attacks. So it'll probably be when everyone goes to a quarter of their health.
Hit this dragon. It came up from the edge. I'm just gonna send it back where it lives. I don't want that. I want it to be where I live, but I don't think. Four. Five. Oh boy. Huh? Do your thing. No, leave me alone. Maybe fly up or something, I don't know. I'm fucking not gonna fly up. He flipped over.
That's his. He just. No, he just flipped backwards.
Oh.
He flipped back.
Oh, I see.
He spread his wings.
Sorry. Are you seeing something I'm not seeing?
Yeah,
I'm like, that's his mouth. Shit, there's not a fucking room. Oh, it's okay, he's an idiot. He doesn't have eyes. I think he does, just on that little tippy. Yeah, that's a good turn for it. Okay.
How are you coughing?
I don't know.
Space? Continue healer.
Does he already charge it?
It's not even charging.
Oh shit, what's he doing?
He was just waiting and now he's charging.
Do your thing.
Yeah, now he's gonna jump.
No, I'm not. Oh, fuck, I am. What is that?
Cute.
Why?
Don't stand in the water.
Okay. Now he's puking? I've never seen him do that!
Because he's at my pitch over now.
I got this. I said that and I'm gonna die. I jinxed it. Come get me! I'm right here!
Your luggage! Remember when I said I'd kill you last?
Yeah, that's right, you did!
I lied.
Yeah, come get me!
Come on! Come and get me!
Oh shit, oh no, he had charged. Weird to see that from the front. Okay, so you can see. Hey. That was good enough for me. Oh man! Shut up! Shut up! I'm gonna do this one time with you. Is that boy? 3, 4, 5. Run away. Run away.
Yeah, smell you. Smell you, blood. I want you. Let your belly smell shoe.
There's another guy fighting him. Hi, guy. Egg you on like a mother. On the edge of glory. Yeah! Here's a shield. He was all like, fuck you, man. Don't use a shield on me. He did it. That and I'm taking your advice and making him go back. 3, 4, 5. Yeah!
Yes. It's the shield.
Go down?
Yeah, you did. No, I didn't.
Why are you here then?
To help you out with this boss.
Oh, 3 hits. That's fine. Don't get greedy. Oh, oh Jesus. I don't know, is that close to the edge?
Live it on the edge!
Is that weird out of Yankovic, or did you make that up just now?
I did not. That is how dare you give me that guy.
Shit, he's so close!
I'll fly down on you.
Oh!
Drink from the glass.
Double drink.
Double drink.
Yes, do that. Do that always and forever. Oh shit. Why? Yeah, I'm gonna go Link.
Got some power in it.
Here we go! Oh shit, I'm out of ask it? Oh shit.
You just asked that.
I did. Nope, that was greedy. That went too greedy.
Do you greedy?
Oh shit! I got so greedy. Oh, that was a mistake. Yeah, do that.
Yeah. Ah! Woo! You're welcome.
Thank you, everybody, so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.